afternoon. My name is Billy Wood. I'm a senior lecturer in the Mechanical Engineering Department at the University of Texas at Austin. I'm talking to you today about a study abroad opportunity that we have here at the University of Texas known as a Maymester. Personally, I have been a faculty here. This is my 30th year. I've taught classes for 30 years. I've been an administrator for part of that time. And been involved with study abroad since we began it in engineering in 1996, and now I'm looking forward to participating as an instructor abroad doing a 2010 Maymester in Vienna, Austria. The purpose of a Maymester is to give our freshman engineering class an exposure in doing a study abroad. A Maymester is intended to be a four-week session that takes place as soon as the spring semester is over and basically runs for 4 weeks through the month of June. The course that I'm going to be teaching is ME302 and ME210, which is a course that is taken by mechanical engineering students, aerospace students, and civil engineering students. And it's open to other engineering majors as their departments will accommodate them. ME302 and ME210 are required courses of engineering students, and that's what we want with the Maymester, is we want the students to be taking course that counts towards their degree. The time involved on the Maymester is that we need to be in Vienna on May 27th, and we will be finished with the course on June the 23rd. The students will need to arrive by the 27th and check in with us, and then they can leave at their leisure on the 23rd. So if they want to travel around Europe, that's at their discretion. We won't be coming back en masse. It's just up to every individual as to what they have to do for the summer. The cost that we have set for the trip will cover our expenses while we are abroad. However, they will not cover the transportation to and from Europe, as well as eating expenses while you're over there. Meals will be on your own. The activities that we have planned while we're in Vienna, including the traveling in Vienna as well as our trip outside of Vienna, all of those costs are included in the cost that the students pay up front of the $3,300. The students that completed the application by the November 1st deadline are being admitted into the program by the provost's office, and in the spring semester we will have a one-hour seminar that meets on Tuesdays at 2 o'clock here in our building, and that will be our pre-departure seminar. During that seminar, the students will get presentations from the study abroad office in terms of insurance while they're abroad, tips on travel, tips on living, tips on the culture there in Vienna, as well as learning to deal with the euro. We also have other activities that we're going to be doing there. Our classes will run Monday through Thursday. We'll have lectures in the morning. We're going to have computer labs in the afternoon, and our classes will run Mondays through Thursday. We're keeping Fridays open for activities in Vienna, as well as one planned out-of-town trip where we're going to take the electric train to Graz to visit Magna Steyr, which is an automobile assembly plant, state-of-the-art, which I think all the engineering students will enjoy. Intend to do this trip over the next several years. So the original cost of $3,300 was for this trip. Each trip generates its own costs. It could be a little higher next year. It could be a little bit lower. But nonetheless, we're going to have a wonderful time studying engineering in Europe. And I invite anybody that is looking at our video to please contact me if you have any questions about the program. And I will be happy to answer your questions. My email address should be on the webpage that you're looking at. And come join us in Vienna. Auf Wiedersehen.